Visiting Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg met with Japanese Prime Minister Kishida Fumio in Tokyo on February 27th. The two had a talk for about 30 minutes. They discussed artificial intelligence and its regulation, according to sources. Zuckerberg later told reporters that he was able to have a good, productive conversation.